the famous words, "You're gonna need a bigger boat," might have to come to mind with this big catch in North Texas.
Yeah, take a look at this.
Wow.
Keith Parks reeled this in. What? He's on Lake Tawakoni. That's a 78-pound catfish. But here's the thing. Keith knows what he's doing. He runs a fishing guide service. And he actually says that this monster trophy catfish was just 10 pounds shy of the lake record.
It's like the size of a person.
It's a perfect advertisement for his business, right? A 78-pound catfish.
Yeah.
But it was no great white shark.
No, yes. Thankfully.
That line from Jaws, your favorite.
One of my favorites. Hey.